There are these young women who are on Instagram posing in their bikinis, showing like leaping and laughing and smiling and doing all these sports and living this, you know, wonderful life. And they're doing it with a vegan diet. And up to a certain point, they're saying, hey, I'm so thin and strong and sexy and, you know, athletic, thanks to the vegan diet.
Here you go again, Eisel. You want to claim that you are not sexist, but you only put down women for showing off their bodies, even though there are plenty of men who do the same thing, especially bodybuilders. And yes, within veganism, too. Me, personally, I don't find anything wrong with that. But you seem to do, and like I said, you only focus on the women. You have no problem with men taking their shirts off and showing off their muscles. You don't have that much of a problem with vegan men being themselves and having fun with their lives. You didn't put these guys down, and you even said good things about them in 2016. But you have a problem with vegan women living wonderful lives, and you insult them for it. That is the definition of sexism right there, even though you want to deny it. Secondly, Eisel, why are you so concerned with what women, especially vegan women, do on their Instagram pages?
And of course, in case you haven't noticed, a lot of my fellow political activists within veganism do have delusions of being beauty icons, of being models, whether that's Instagram models or runway models, or otherwise exploiting their own sexuality, their own bodies, what have you.
So why do you disrespect women for posting pictures on Instagram? You even have an Instagram account yourself where you post pictures, including this one, despite the fact that you have talked down on that website. So which is it? By the way, it's not only rude, but creepy for you to stalk and analyze so many women on their Instagram pages